Your template sits flush with the edge of the string, and then point A goes near the bottom of the timber, like that. You can cramp this if you need to. I'm just going to hold this for the video, because all I'm going to do is draw around the end of the string like that, end of the template like that. Follow that line through. And I'm going to cut that off.